This book, Sikh Community in Malaysia, was prepared about 10 years ago. And somewhere around 2008, I had a thought that it was necessary to prepare a document to record our history of the Sikh community in Malaysia in a coffee table book. So I decided to speak to some of my friends, and I managed to get the assistance of some authors, some academicians to join me in this journey to prepare this book that encompasses the entire history of Sikhs in Malaysia. In a book like this, we have to have an introduction. Sikhs means we belong to the faith called Sikhism, and we had to start off from Guru Nanak Dev Ji. And of course, then we have the chapter 2, the diaspora, the migration to Malaysia, as it was then called Malaya. Then we slowly moved on to the chapter 3, when the Sikhs came to Malaya. They set up the Gurdwaras. And of course, we have a chapter on the Granthis, the Sikh ceremonies, then a gradual flow of our culture and our traditions. And of course, then we have our own coins, and we have a detailed description of our early coins. Then we moved on to chapter 5, the Sikh festivals. Well, we generally celebrate Vaisakhi, but there are also other Sikh festivals. We have our own calendar. We have our Gurpurbs as well as Sangrand following our calendar. And then, of course, we have got this Punjabi press, the Sikh newspapers in Malaysia. Then we move on to recognition. The government have recognized so many of us for their contributions. And then, of course, finally, chapter 10 covers personalities. Anyway, the book was done, and it was launched some about 10 years ago by His Royal Highness, the Sultan of Perak, Sultan Azlan Shah. The generations to come will be able to appreciate the history. Our community is a small community, but very conspicuous. Our turbans, our beards, you can easily be distinguished. So, right from a humble beginning, the Sikhs, they have contributed so much. They are in virtually in every field. Just name it: law, medicine, politicians, academicians, sportsmen, artists. So I think the book Sikh Community in Malaysia is one complete text, one complete pictorial book that speaks. If you read through the book, I can assure you, you will understand Sikhs better. It's not only meant for the Sikhs, it's meant for other communities. It's meant for the world at large. But this book talks of Sikh community in Malaysia. The Sikhs came to Malaysia mid 19th century. And of course, some describe them as political prisoners, some describe them as freedom fighters. And then of course, we have this Captain Speedy who went to India and brought back security personnel. And of course, from there, some of the Sikhs became top police officers, senior military officials in this country. So all in all, the team, the 5 of us, their wisdom, their research, their hard work has been documented into this one book, which I hope will be useful for the future generation. They will be able to appreciate how their forefathers, where they came from, what they contributed, and they have been recognized.